I came out this evening to pick some mint. Here's some mint growing by my house. I've been picking this stuff for years. This year is the worst it's ever grown though, because we had a drought here in Arkansas this summer, but some of the mint is growing now. And I came out here and just cut some, and I saw something new. I'll show you. Came out here on my driveway. So here's some mint that I cut. I like to mix it in with my tea. And there's a little caterpillar that I saw on the mint. I'm just checking for more, see if there's any others. Anyway, the reason why I want to make this video is because out of all the years I've been harvesting mint to go with my tea, this is the first time I've seen this caterpillar. This is a new pest for me. I've got my magnifying glass here. We can take a look. Look, he's trying to get back up in there. That's new. A new kind of pestilence. I've never seen that before on mint. I have seen other pestilence, but not this kind. And he's green, so he really blends in with the mint. So it looks like the Bible prophecies are coming true to me.
Take heed that no man deceive you. For many shall come in my name, saying, I am Christ, and shall deceive many. And ye shall hear of wars, and rumors of wars. See that ye be not troubled, for all these things must come to pass, but the end is not yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. And there shall be famines and pestilences and earthquakes in divers places. All these are the beginning of sorrows.
I'll show you what the pestilence is doing to the mint. This is some healthy mint, beautiful leaves. Here's some mint where the leaves have been chewed up. You can see how the leaves have definitely been chewed. The big chunk of this leaf is missing. There are missing pieces of these leaves. I think it's those caterpillars that have been going on the mint and eating part of it. This leaf is missing a couple of pieces. These leaves have been chewed on. This leaf's been chewed on. There's a hole in it. There's a big part of this leaf missing. I believe these caterpillars are probably chewing those leaves up. I'm thankful that I do have enough mint though to use in my tea. It's a free plant. I give credit to God for creating the mint.